going up. I don't know. I'm guessing nowhere nice.
Sign of the money?
Nope. There's some people shooting at me. Our surprise guest brought a lot of friends. All right, I'm in the upper stands.
I see you. Be careful, you got company.
Must be still in this section.
Wait, hang on.
What's happening, Passos?
Shit. We're gang up ahead of my way. I'm almost out of ammo, bro. Making a run for it.
All right. Try to clear you some space.
I'm going back in, bro. You're kidding me.
Come on, Nick! I got this one! stay down.
Max. Damn, bro. That wasn't fun.
Listen to me. You head for the chopper. We need to be ready to get the hell out of here. I guess I'll stay on the money.
Sounds like a plan.
Bit late for a plan, pal.
God damn it!
Max?
Shh. Now we got another sniper on me. So let me deal with this guy first.
All right, bro. I'm moving too. Stay in touch.
Place was like Fort Knox.
Hey, Passos, I've got you on the security camera. Where are you?
I don't know. Somewhere in this goddamn stadium. Oh, Jesus.
What's going on there?
I think the guys that came to rob us are coming to finish the job.
Remind me again, who are these fine gentlemen?
Some kind of paramilitaries, I don't know.
Paramilitaries?
Right-wing guns for hire, ex-cops, military, I don't know. They can handle weapons.
What's going on now?
The guy's pleading for his life. He's saying that Fabiana is being held at the docks up the Chete River. Oh, Jesus, they've shot him.
Well, there goes the money. Now we've lost the wife and $3 million. The boss will be giving us a raise at this rate.
Yeah, that's messed up, all right. Come on. Out of this place. Take care of that guy in the IT tower. I'll meet you at the chopper.
I'm gonna make a run for the light rig.
I had a hole in my second favorite drinking arm, and the only way we were likely to get Fabiana back now was in installments. Whoever our uninvited guests were, I was about done playing soldiers.
Thank you.
one way up there.
Okay, I'm going up.
Come on, make it quick.
Believe me, I ain't gonna drag this out. Destroyed Sao Paulo's most hallowed place of worship. Looking back, it was strange how the cops never showed up. But things had a habit of only making sense to me, looking back long after I'd run out of time to fix them.
I see you! You're right on top of him! Jump the railing!
This is a bad idea.
An entrance, bro. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Aqueles dois.
Tá bom.
At least we know where she is.
Yeah. Fantastic. Another good day's work.
Trouble seems to find us, Max.
Sure. Trouble finds us the same way you found me. Slumped in a bar. Drunk on self-pity. I'd been sitting at the bar for 3 hours, or about 5 years, depending on how you looked at things. I tried not to look at things. I tried not to think about when it was that my existence became less about the things that make up people's lives, and more about the holes that losing those things leave behind. But I wasn't doing a very good job at it.
Oh! Hey, where's the women?
I need to get laid.
Put the music up!
These pricks had been annoying me for days. They were typical Jersey rich kids. The ringleader, I think his name was Tony, his dad was some well-known hood, drug dealer, racketeer, pillar of the New Jersey community.
Line them up.
Let me ask you a question.
Let's go.
Where the fuck are your donuts?
This kid had a well-developed sense of humor for New Jersey.
Seriously? I thought I told you to get out of here, old man.
Yeah, get out of here, old man!
It's a nice echo. Your gorillas have personalities of their own, or they just agree with everything you say?
Very funny, old man.
Very funny. That's hilarious.
Yeah, it has been washed up old cops. You go on TV. Yeah. Tell some jokes about how you got your wife killed or some shit.
Yeah, where's the little old lady?
Or how you got involved with killers.
Oh.
I own this town, amigo.